way. Yeah, and Stone already proved on Deep Embrace that skill by bar. It's a good counterpick to Proximo. Let's see if the same thing works or not. We start on Proximo though, because we haven't seen him around today. He gets the heavy spawn, while Stone gets the mega hell spawn, and he also collected the rocket. And he has the lining into his name, while Proximo only has a railgun, but well, he connects jump shots onto Stone. So he's doing the better hand of the damage. Ooh, the LG though now. During the reload, he gets a lot of in the face, but he gets the killing blow. Ooh, isn't able to deny the heavy, but well, he does remove all the stack Stone got out of it. So they're both healthy. I do think Stone, yeah, did not have the rocket launcher yet, but he just walks into the portal and uses his ability right after. He gets a crack, but it's a mutual. Yeah, it seems that Proximo only has rail in his arsenal. But don't forget his pineapples. Look at Stone, he just rushes into Proximo and dies because of it. He's investing so much stack in getting a frag. Gets someone in the end, but he's also two behind. Stone is an item, and it was the heavy. Well, Proximo is just giving all the items away to his enemy, and he's even getting hit for his troubles. Your life is so Stone gets the cleanest frag he can get. The follow-up is not there though. Use the bull rush to mitigate some incoming damage, but the starter shotgun from Proximo seals the deal. And yeah, he's still in escape mode because he doesn't. It was a bit of a dirty fight, but he can stack back up in the mega health mid fight. But wow, if he can. No! It's Stone who connects the shotgun from below. Here come the fight. And well, after taking some poverty items, deals a great deal of damage onto Proximo before he dies. So he can just plus forward again right after he spawns. Oh! Stone does a Hail Mary with a rocket jump. But it was a little bit too high, so before he can fall back, fall down on the mega health, he gets wrecked all. Proximo getting an air rocket pineapple combo. The real was a trade, but yeah, he had the heavy behind him. Stopwatch. So if Stone isn't able to delay the next heavy pickup, he does have enough time. It's only 4 minutes on the board. Proximo is just keeps dealing the damage while Stone isn't getting much in or having much in return. He earns himself the mega health this time. But Proximo is still rocking the starting stack.
Here come the fire.
So yeah, like this, if he gets the opening damage,
fire in the hole.
He is high on life. Not after taking that rail, and now the tables have turned. Stone walks away with 40 health. But Proximo does not have a favorable spawn to get to the mega health. Stone. Rail though, it's an opening and the second one connects. Stone is just in plus four on mode. And yeah, the last matches we saw from him is that there is a tipping point at some point that the enemy is not able to stop it. But right now, Proximo is able to do. But I don't know for how long, because now Stone has both items to his name. And Proximo is not able to get an angle on him. He had one, but did not connect his shot. Oh, great movement. What is this kind of tactic? Yeah, he almost connects his bull rush. Oh, look at now. Proximo hasn't been in control for the last three rotation, it seems. And well, the next fight, it goes to him. But it's a trade in the end. But that favors him right now because he's already in the lead. And while he has Stone, turns his back while already weak.
I come bearing gifts.
An easy frag. So, yeah, Stone had a lot gifts of control.
Scrub alert.
Which would have been an in getting back in this game, but wow. It looks to me that Proximo has shot the door. And Stone even throws the towel in the ring. GG, go next. Yeah, great demonstration of skill from Proximo.
Great game from Proximo.
Yeah, I didn't anticipate it, and the chat certainly didn't.
Yeah, and Stone certainly blaming his ISP or his PC or whatever, restarting the game.
Yeah, it's can also be just a mental reset. Just be sure that there is nothing going on. So yeah, next one will be Runes of Sarna. Anarchy on Stone and Death Knight on Proximo. So Stone gets his trusty CP May, but he has to deal with a lot of burst damage. Oh.
Yeah, you're the leader, Rob.
Shit. Yeah, I'm awake. Hello? Yeah, fuck. Where is he?
Yeah, you have such a T now. Not an S.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know if Proximo has humor. Sorry.
if he
doesn't see this as a joke, he might have put me. Okay.
Sorry. All right, so we got to DK versus Anarchy on Ruins.
Ah, not even going my side, traitor.
I had to side with Cook on this one.
Fuck you. Yeah, the soundtrack is awesome. Thanks for the follow, JoeFish90. Shout out to Marky Mark. Or Marky Music.
Marky Music, yeah, done a fantastic job in soundtrack. Sure. Well, Quake themed soundtrack. I will rise again. Quake or QCA.
Yeah, no, it's a soundtrack for every champion in the game.
Yeah, it's absolutely brilliant. Prepare to fight. Yeah, so Death Knight and Anarchy. I don't think I've seen this matchup a lot recently, but Anarchy might be a good way to counter this. As well as Death Knight, might be a good counter to Anarchy. He's not played like a certain way.
Stone has to get back on this one, so I'll start. Oh, he gets so many damage. Proximo was not aware that he was being hunted.
Oh, great dodge from Stone! And using the inject to stop the bleeding. Oh, gotta be careful now! And Proximo finds him and gets heavy for his troubles.
And starts their shotgun effective tool.
Certainly a very CIS weapon. Yes, both players are now sizing themselves up, waiting for the next major item. In the meantime, Stone should have all the resources he needs to start clawing back. Oh, and he gets the heavy for free! That might be a great advantage for him! Oh, he misses with the flames! Stone gets the mega!
He just steered around the corner, evading every damage. And I was also doing great damage.
Proximo risked everything for that rail, and the rail wasn't enough. Now it goes into the shoddy, gets the frag, but it's a trade. That does benefit Proximo, because he had nothing in Stone at every weapon.
Oh, and the opening damage from Stone.
Oh, Stone suicides. It's a trade. Oh, Stone is the one on the rocket launcher. That's a very good rail for Proximo, even though he's at 2
HP. 2 health left.
He does have a bunch of bubbles to heal with.
Yeah, he doesn't dare to go for the mega health, though.
Yeah, and who would in the circumstances?
Yeah, he still needs some health bubbles for the next fight. And Stone already... taking position and damage before the heavy.
Yeah, the heavy on this map is certainly a bit of a strange item because it's a great position. You do have the lower ground, but it's so well covered. Proximo gets the mega! But he falls down anyway against a stacked Anarchy and... We usually talk about heavies getting into critical mass.
No.
Whoa.
Stopwatch. Oh. Yeah. Proximo died.
Yeah, I think everybody noticed. Oh, Proximo doing a great job dodging those rockets. But not enough, and I don't think he'll be here in time to challenge the Mega. He's not. And Stone might even deny the Light armor, he does. Great timing, by the way. That's why he's a challenger and I'm gold. Oh, he just missed Proximo. Proximo delivered a nasty rail. Stone having to use the inject to not be railable. But he will be getting the mega for free and possibly even light armor. Yeah. Proximo set up, he has the fire strike ready to go. Stone doesn't see him! But just so much stack is able to take it. Bag
your face! I don't think he was being hit by the fire strike. Wow. Yeah, with the heavy behind his skin, he survives a barrage of lightning from Proximo and gets another frag on the board. Proximo is just investing so much stack in aggressive mode to get any frag. But yeah, Stone.
I don't even think he's trying to get a frag, he's just trying to get an item. He's just trying to run away with a mega or a heavy, but Stone is just so strong.
Yeah,
finally, that was the right investment, catching Stone going up the jump pad. Now he has a mega. But he has 5 armor, that's certainly not enough to challenge for the next heavy. Might not even be enough to challenge this, it was, and now... Now Proximo is a sizable stack. Oh, Stone uses the inject to not get him hit by the damage over time from the flames. And he's back in control and... The prospects for Proximo to get back into this one dwindle by the second. Oh, great rocket damage from Stone! But a great rocket from Proximo as well, knocking Stone off his path. Stone very strong positionally, not allowing Proximo to do much. Oh, that's a great move from Stone to close the distance without Proximo seeing him. And he gets that frag, and he has enough stack with that heavy to be the one at the mega. Proximo tries to make a move, uses the fire. The fire doesn't do what he wanted. Oh, and I don't think we've seen yet a situation where the fire was a huge advantage to Proximo. Now Stone railable, can't afford to get it by a rail. That's a great rail by Stone, both players extremely low. Proximo gains the heavy. But Stone breathes a sigh of relief, doesn't get the die just yet. Proximo missing crucial rails! Oh, that is a great fire. Still no damage over time from the fire.
Wow, and he just races around the corner. And he hears Stone retreating to the health bubble, so he gets a shotgun blast out of the door. And gets a frag, the mega health, and it's also a pathway to the heavy, where Stone isn't appearing on. So, yeah, he has a lot of stack to deal with. Ooh, the enter damage was there, but then he just got bopped in the air by Stone. Stopwatch.
Oh, that was insane LG from Stone. Was sitting at 50%, mind you. 50% LG on the game. For the player of Proximo's caliber is certainly something to behold. Now Proximo missing all of those rockets, trying to predict Stone's movement. But Stone, the one getting that frag again, and 10 frags in 2 minutes 20 seconds. I just don't see how it happens. Stone is even lingering around this area when he shouldn't.
Proximo misses 2 shots and then he thinks to himself, yeah, what am I even doing here? I have no reason to be here.
Yeah, at least Proximo was back at starting stack. Oh, what a direct! Junkie. And the rail to boot. Stone playing like a madman this map.
Yeah, he's pretty good.
Good mojo's in my way. Oh no, he just picked up that light bubble. He's gonna die to the fire. Oh no. Well, at least he has a huge lead.
But
yeah, and Proximal throws in the towel this match.
So, but yeah, that means that we are getting the full 3 maps on this spin-up at the final. So, the tiebreaker will be Deep Embrace, where Proximo is playing Ranger and Stone is playing Doomslayer. Yeah, and Doom is such a strong champion on this map.
Well, such a strong match everywhere. Strong champ.
Yeah, but yeah, this one especially with getting into the heavy and just jumping from platform to platform on the upper level.
Yeah, I agree. Even from LG to the other platforms, great.
Hey, Kellyote. Or Kelloite. It's Kelloite. Yeah. So, yeah, the grand final is best of 5. And the winner of this one will get 1 map advantage.
Round begins in 3, 2, 1, fight. Time.
So yeah, half funds are out of the way. And the first spawn happened. Proximo gets the mega health while Stone the heavy. But, yeah, no overstack anymore. And he's not hitting his rockets. But he is trying to deny the rail, and he does so successfully. Proximo does not go through with the orb. Oh, he gets the mega health, but after that he takes the jump pad and gets greeted with 2 rockets from Stone, who gets a clean frag on the board. No delay on the items though, so... Yeah, if he kills Proximo here, Proximo will spawn at the mega health. But oh, look at the damage Proximo is doing. So he gets himself the heavy. Stone will spawn at the other corner. But no, huh? He just moved into this space, wanting to do some damage. But yeah, he gets some damage. But Proximo gets the frag. And now there is a decent split on the items. Stone walks away with the heavy though, while Proximo does not have a lot of armor. He's hitting his shots though, but oh, he gets greeted with a rail in the back end. Wow, Stone gets the mega health mid fight. And removes Proximo's life. Oh, flicks on this guy. Proximo was already... He decided to go through with the orb, but he got hit by a rail before it. Stone activated his Doom Punch. So he gets a nice heavy metal frag. And takes the lead. Oh, Stone just spotted the toes of his enemy. Yeah, he gets hit by the rail, but that only makes him deny another light. Can take the heavy, but well, Proximo is hitting like a truck. And he also has the lightning to his name, so Stone is a little bit cautious. Ooh, and Proximo was aware of the angle Stone was searching for. And now we have an orb entry followed up with the starter shotgun. Great play from Proximo. Ooh, the Doom Punch. Yeah, he doesn't go through because Proximo had the opening damage. Yeah, Mega Health is up next, but I think Proximo... No, he doesn't. But he was shopping for some damage before the pickup. But he decides to get the item instead. Stack back up. On real ammo. Oh, and now he walks into a full-on homo, it seems. But he gets himself the heavy. And Stone is waiting on the upper level for his enemy. Yeah, I'm wanting to do some unreturn damage, but nothing connects. Yeah, it slowed down a bit, but look at Proximo hitting, and he has his orb, so he can just jump into his face. Stone just decides to wait around the corner and tries to do some damage with his rockets. And doesn't do that much. And now, yeah, Proximo gets the heavy and then doubles back. His job unfinished. And guess what? He finished his job, so... Now it's time to get in position for the Mega Health. And before, or even while he does that, he hits a nice rail onto Stone. Who has enough? That must stack to work with for this Mega, or a Heavy rather. But well, Proximo does a rocket jump into his lightning gun, but he had so much stack from all the items he collected. That's a Stone. Yeah, Stone is losing out on the rotation and all the frags. Oh, this time around. Oh. Yeah, Proximo was a little bit too early. He could have used his orb to orb onto the Mega Elf. Coming at you. Oh, but he uses the orb to steal the heavy mid-fight. So, yeah, he's having a great streak on Deep Embrace. And against the Doom. The return is there from Stone, though. Oh, but he... Proximo just had the upper position, waited there with the lightning. Stop, watch. And he sent him off. Yes, Stone is investing a lot of stack to get something going. But Proximo can fall back onto the major items.
You came to the wrong fight.
And even if there's no major item, he's doing great work of getting the party items. But this time around, Stone gets revenge. And yeah, now he doesn't have that... great success after he spawns. He gets a lot of damage, but also hits three rails in return and walks away with another frag. Yeah, he has not enough stack, so he decides to not fight for the Mega Elf. gets the exit damage. Yeah, the rockets are starting. Gets him another crack, and he sees an orb flying by. Yeah, why not just blend my rocket? Just at the spot of the orb. Proximo goes through it and gets greeted by a fool on the line. On the respawn, Proximo gets the lightning gun and is able to fend off Stone from getting the mega health. I even did so much damage that he can follow it up at the HP.
Are you even trying?
Yeah. Are you even trying? That is what Ranger is asking. I do think Stone is trying, but Proximo has this map on lockdown.
Impressive. Operation is running smooth as silk.
GG's. So Stone has to fight his way back into the grand final through the lower bracket, and Proximo earns himself.
Yeah, Proximo earned himself a place in the grand finals.
Yeah, with